Hello and welcome. I am Morybest. In this video, I'll show you how to add dynamic footstep sounds to your game. At first, we add collider to the feet. Then we create sound code to play sound clips according to the different surfaces. At the end of the tutorial, we will add some random pitch to make a variant to the sounds. With this solution, you can add footstep sounds for many type of surfaces that you need in your game. Let's see together. Thanks for watching this video. If this video was useful for you, please subscribe. It will help me and support me to create more videos.